Hello everyone, I'm Robin, and I'm going to quickly walk you through our AR module. So here's what you need to do. Press the link of your chosen model. Point your device at a spot with enough floor space to place the tank, like so. Patiently wait till you see a miniature version of the tank. This might take up to a minute to load, depending on your internet connection. Slowly move it up, and then down, clearly surveying the floor. Voila, and there it is. Now press on the tank, and without letting go, drag it to your designated spot. Once you let go, it will stay put. If you wish to rotate it, use two fingers, like so. By default, the tank is shown at full size, but you might have shrunk it while moving it. So verify it is scaled to 100% with two fingers, like so. You can now physically walk around and watch it from all possible angles. Please note, not all smartphones support AR. Also, since AR technology is still in its early stages, you might get disconnected during the process. If that happens, make sure you have a stable internet connection and start from the beginning. Have fun placing your tank, and thanks for watching.